Have you been stuck in this traffic on I-35 and more? Well, we do have some good news.
Yeah, you only have one more day to deal with it. It's new at 6.
Cars, cones, cleaning up this mess is causing this mess.
We try to schedule these routine maintenance times and less traffic times to avoid as many cars as possible.
Northbound traffic's been backed up on I-35 and more as ODOT crews clear out a drainage ditch.
We have to go in and remove some trees and bushes and just some overgrowth that's been clogging the area.
The interstate's down to two lanes between 19th and 4th Streets, while the far right lane is closed.
And that's a precaution as our crews are working in the grassy area to clear out a drainage ditch that was getting clogged up.
Drivers may want to steer clear of the area until tomorrow afternoon. Work starts again at 9 in the morning, but should be finished for good at 3.
Now, we asked if tornado debris clogged that drainage ditch, but ODOT says that it's just routine maintenance.